Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
The Black Madonna of Candelaria was found near the beach at Tenerife in the Canary Islands in 1390 by Guanche shepherds. The Guanche are the indigenous people of the Canary Islands. The men understood the statue of a dark woman holding a child to be a goddess. They placed her in a grotto. Miracles began to be associated with the image. 50 years later, a Guanche convert to Christianity identified it as Mary with Jesus. Her reputation spread. In 1464, the statue was stolen by people from a different island who hoped to receive her blessings. Instead, no matter how often she was turned around, the statue was continually found facing the wall. She produced nothing but trouble and illness until returned to her home. She came from the sea and she returned to the sea. The original statue was swept away during a storm in 1826 and eventually replaced with a copy. Her dark complexion and association with storms led the Black Madonna of Candelaria to be syncretized with the Orisha Oya. The Black Madonnas of Chartres. There are actually two Black Madonnas enshrined in Francis Chartres Cathedral. Both are beautiful, evocative black statues. Our Lady of the Pillar is the official Black Madonna. The current statue derives from the 16th century, replacing one that was enshrined in the 13th. She holds a child and is perched atop a pillar. That pillar may be an indication of pre-Christian traditions. Chartres is believed to have been the sacred capital of the Druid world. Chartres derives its name from the Carnutes, an important Celtic tribe. Wooden and stone pillars are characteristic of sacred sites from all over the Celtic world. Our Lady Underground lives in the crypt. The Druids did not believe in enclosing sacred sites. Their shrines were open to nature, often amidst groves and grottos. The very first image enshrined at Chartres is believed to have been venerated by Druids and depicted a woman giving birth. She was kept in a grotto by a healing well. The well near Our Lady Underground is the most ancient surviving feature of Chartres. The present statue dates from 1856, replacing one destroyed during the French Revolution. The Black Madonna of Częstochowa is the most famous Black Madonna. Enshrined in the Basilica of the Jasna Góra Monastery near Częstochowa, Poland, she was the emblem of the Solidarity Movement and is known as the Queen of Poland. This Black Madonna is an icon allegedly painted by Saint Luke on a tabletop built by Jesus. Saint Helena found it in Jerusalem in 326 CE. She gave it to her son, Emperor Constantine, who enshrined it in Constantinople. During the iconoclastic era of the 8th century when so many icons were destroyed, the Black Madonna was hidden in the Bells Forest. It eventually came into Charlemagne's possession. The painting passed between many owners until one, King Louis I of Hungary, the 5th of March 1326 to the 10th of September 1382, in response to a dream, brought it to Poland where in 1382, during a Tatar attack, an arrow lodged in the Black Madonna's throat. The prince fled, installing the painting in a small church near Częstochowa. A Pauline monastery and church were later built to house it and ensure its security.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.